So day two out here pulling the D, watching top 32. So far the theme of the day seems to be knocking the clipping points over. So that's what we're going to focus on here. Hope you guys enjoy.
Transitioned his car a little bit too early and couldn't quite get out to outside, inside clip two, so taking away a little bit of angle.
Dan Brockett is a wonky man.
I'm wonky as fuck.
Guess how many motors we've blown this season?
None.
Zero.
That's how many motors I've blown this season. I'm not even doing MD.
Like seven.
Yeah.
I knew it.
That's a good number.
So okay. It's almost one motor for every cylinder.
Yeah. Almost. What do you think about Saabs?
If Jaywood Media is driving it, it's probably one of the sexiest cars a man can drive. If a woman sees Jaywood Media driving a Saab anywhere in Los Angeles, she instantly wants to reproduce with him.
Just instant.
Yeah,
instant seat party.
He could not Uber in that car.
Nope.
If he was an Uber driver, he couldn't make enough child support.
He'd just have
money.
A panty collector.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to put that in there. Speaking of that, I'm about to do some interviews. If you vape, what would your favorite vape player be?
No idea. I don't vape.
This is an easy answer, man.
What?
I could send you to Matt Field's tent.
Cheese dick?
Ooh, that's a good... See? That's what I'm looking for. Okay, what's your favorite part about Texas?
The barbecue.
The BBQs. Good answer. Okay. Oh, shit. We're good. Time out. Pause. Cars are doing things. This is a sweet interview. So, if you could drive any car in the world in Formula D, what would you do?
No. Maybe that's really a tough one, man.
Any car.
Maybe a Porsche GT or a Ferrari or
Porsche.
Something crazy.
You'd want to be on that Hankook train like they had that one Porsche that one time.
Yeah,
it did
Tyler,
really well.
Tyler used to drive that.
I know. That's crazy talk. That's a good one. That's a good answer. That's the second German answer of the day. Somebody said Volkswagen.
Kind of like that thing?
That thing? Yeah. All right. Well, everybody, Patrick Mordaunt, a.k.a. the Professor. Did you change your actual nickname to the Professor yet? Has he said it?
No, I don't think he's done it.
Dude, you need to get that changed. Is there paperwork we can file for that?
I know. Well, yeah, probably on next year's SC paperwork.
I'll okay. Yeah, the Professor. Dude, yeah. Give me a hug.
All right, bud.
Thanks, man.
Thank you.
Okay, I don't know how to work this. I'm not a media guy. Tanner, I'm Dan, by the way. I don't think
hey,
we've
Dan.
Ever met.
Yeah, good to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well. I've seen you in a Volkswagen. Okay, so Tanner, if you vape, same questions as everybody else. Tanner Faust, everybody, I don't know. You know the man? That screen's really bright. It's messing with my settings, I don't know how to work them. If you vape, what would be your flavor? It's a tough one.
It is a tough one.
Cause there's.
You know what? I'm addicted to, like, orange Tic Tacs.
Ooh!
So I'd go orange Tic Tac if I could.
See, my answer is Smarties. Like, if I could ever vape, I would vape Smarties because that's my favorite candy. Beautiful. Awesome. Okay, next question. What's your favorite part about Texas?
That was a long, wide, straight road. Like, man, this is a bad place to get a speeding ticket, but every road
it is. It is. That is the first answer of that we've got. A lot of people are like, when I fly out of here, I'm like, come on, give me cowboy hats or spurs or cows or something. But yeah, that was a good answer. Solid answer. Okay, so you're driving. I know you're driving a Passat. If you could drive any car in the entire world, like anything, what would it be? Like in Formula D?
You know, probably the best car I've ever driven was a, and I've been pretty lucky to drive a lot of weird things, but Ferrari GT, and I've never been in such a good car.
Oh.
Still haven't.
I also needed to ask you this. So when you did the cop chasing versus Nick and Ernie, or Ernie, you just did it with Ernie, right? You did a cop chase. Were you in a Corvette?
Oh, yeah. Yes.
When you did that with Ernie?
Yes.
Did you think of me at all?
Yo, I didn't know.
Not even a... Oh man, I'm gonna consult Officer Dan. We're gonna talk about this.
No, that's okay. Been some good videos in that, right?
Yeah, we've done some stuff.
No, if you did the video in the Mustang.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was a badass. Yeah,
thanks,
video.
Man.
That was inspiration for that.
Cool.
For that
cool.
Segment of the show.
I just had to ask Ernie. And Ernie was like, "Hey man, I'm doing a video with Tanner.
Oh,
don't."
Yeah, yeah.
He told me, he was like, "Don't be upset. We're doing the same thing. Just." It's okay. And I was like, yeah, all right. And then I saw it, and it turned out to be really good. But I was just wondering if you were, like, had flashbacks or maybe grew a mustache out.
Nah, you know, I've tried. This is like 4 weeks right here.
Dude, this is like 5 months for me right now.
Wow.
I can't. I was committed to that.
Commitment.
Full commitment.
Hey, did you do the, was that at Tejon Ranch where you shot that?
No. We shot that at Mary Hill Loops Road in Washington.
Really?
Yeah. He's catching invisible bugs.
I don't know what's going on over there.
Maybe he's throwing things at Pat. Money?
It's the orange.
If it's money, I'll take some.
Tic Tac flavor.
Ooh, back. Yes.
Fighting back.
That vape life. What are your plans for what's going on next? Are you going to commit to a full season of Formula D? Or are you going to try to do something else? Rallycross?
I'm still doing global rallycross and as many of the world rallycross events as I can do in Europe.
All right.
And then trying to fit in any of these that they'll let me do and then
beautiful.
Get on the schedule.
Sweet, are you going to stick with the Volkswagen?
I mean, I'd like to build something else. We built this originally to shoot videos.
Yeah.
Kind of like your video.
Yep.
And it was built to the rules just in case, but it's basically been...
Not
see you later, bud. But it's basically been in competition now for the last 2 years.
Yeah.
These three events a year.
Yeah.
Not really what it was put out there for.
Not the purpose. I know how that goes.
You know how it is, though. It's also just super fun.
Yes, it is.
And so you just want to kind of keep doing it.
Because everybody wants to see you make the return, man, the full return. I know I've talked to people.
It'd be fun.
I agree with that. Well, all right, man. It was awesome. Thank you so much. Peace. Why does it keep losing focus on fucking watermelon? Why do I suck at this?
Okay, I think you're being filmed. Hey, everybody. This is Mommy Toto Films. And he wants to kiss you.
What's up? Ow! Ow!
Right? Pacer?
What is that?
Oh, lentil. You ever had it from the Mexican market?
Yeah.
I buy them in like packs of 10.
I've had the red one, like the chili salt.
It's not chili, it's just mine.
Oh.
It's so
good. Oh!
SoCal!
Oh!
Come on! It's low elevation, so.
Whiskey makes him frisky.
Woo! Like my mama taught me.
Whiskey. Nope. Who knows?
Oh, look at this.
It's illegal in Texas.
Oh! No, he's not my cousin. You know that guy, he's not just some weirdo. Well, he's kind of a weirdo, but...
I think you're stupid. You're like... Good for him.
Good! It's like... I'm not filming it in slow motion, he's actually just doing it in slow motion.
Hi.
Larry, give me a hug.
I don't know if I'm even aiming at myself.
Yeah. I don't, I'm up here.
Right, right.
I'm new to this. I don't even know what these buttons do. But you're in focus, I think.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Here, wait.
Oh.
You don't even have a fly in your hair. How can we even work with this?
Hi. Is it taking a picture yet?
It's taking a live video.
Oh, okay. Okay, just tell me
what I don't take pictures.
Tell me what it's taking the picture.
All right, so this is going to conclude the first episode ever of my vlog. It's probably going to suck, but whatever. Here's the last battle. Forsberg's going to get the win. I didn't even need to show it. Thank you for tuning in. That is not my hand, by the way. I'll have you know. Yeah, there we go. Take it. Oh, that's not my hand either. I have so many appendages coming noodly into my face. Anyway, yeah, so thanks for tuning in. We'll catch you guys next time for whatever I decide to do a vlog on. Forsberg gets the win. Peace. Also, DanSucks.com. .orgy. Later. Get the win.